today we will discuss some points about how to layer your treatment creams with your makeup. Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Radhika Kopikar, dermatologist, cosmetologist, trichologist practicing in Mumbai. I'm here to discuss with you all a makeup routine. This video will specially be useful for people who are on a skincare treatment regime and don't know how to layer their makeup products along with their skincare products. Having done a makeup course by Femina out of curiosity, and as Gladrax Mrs. India Maharashtra 2018, I know a thing or two about makeup. Makeup done on flawless, clear skin always looks different from makeup done on patchy skin. So make sure your canvas is clean and clear. If you have any blemishes, acne, pigmentary disorders, get it treated by a dermatologist. Here I will break it down for you. Always start with washing your face with a pH balanced face wash. Pat it dry. If it feels dry, now you should use a moisturizer. Next comes your active ingredients like the serums that you're using or your treatment creams. This is followed by your sunscreen. This is a very, very important step in case you're going out during the day. Make sure your sunscreen is at least SPF 30 or above, a PA 2+ or a 3+, and a 5-star boot rating to make sure you have a complete coverage against all the UV rays. Nowadays, sunscreens come along with a silicone base, so these also work as a good primer, and you can miss a step of applying the primer. Some sunscreens are also tinted to give a mild coverage. You may add a primer after this step. Follow this with your foundation, your BB cream or your CC cream. Then use your concealer if required. You could apply concealer on areas of your face where you have blemishes. You can use it under the eyes, around the corners of your mouth, because these are the common places where the skin color is different. While concealing, you may also need to color correct using a contrasting color. This is an additional step and may require some expertise. But in short, anything that is red on your face can be corrected using a green corrector like acne. Anything that is bluish on your face like under the eyes can be corrected using a orange corrector. After concealing all your colored products like your blush, your eye makeup, lipstick, contouring, highlighting come in the end. And finally, you can cover it up and fix all this makeup using a compact powder. Here is a bonus tip to make sure that your makeup doesn't infect your face. So firstly, discard all your eye makeup like your mascara, your eyeliners, your kajal after 6 months of use. In case you use brushes as tools for your makeup, make sure you wash them weekly using a baby shampoo. So this is all for this video. If you like it, do give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.